are watching Active TV. It's your boy Jizzulondi.
AKA, in case you don't know, Life and Daro representing Active TV.
Nyadilo, Active TV no number one. Gambia music on left that case.
Lincoln for Active TV from Gambia.
Active TV, mbe konto na bagi.
Yo, you already know it's your boy C-Boy out of Salerno. Shout out to Active TV. You guys are doing great.
Active TV ñale bele la dogu kenda mota ci fay bomban katun ko ñone teela.
King Patana yabul di ko representing for Active TV. Make sure no active panda. Don't deactivate it, you know.
Hello my wonderful subscribers. This is Active TV again for a very fast and a quick update. Please subscribe to the channel if you are not yet subscribed and please do not forget to turn on the notification bell. Badi mulu Active TV le na tale nan ko te pour kana putaria dun gubele. Alkana ñena alle subscribe channel wo tanin atra ma subscribe. Alien notification below for an click pour une vidéo na tawato wati alsa ajeno nyameng. Please do not forget to follow me on Instagram acctive.tv. I'm also on Facebook acctive space tv. Akana nyina alebla no ma Instagram acctive.tv me Facebook le fanan acctive space tv. Mbadimulu binata la pour ka sport le jubale footballo kata danfo coupe danfo binnata pour ko le jubale na Gambia football lal mundialon ko wallebe sabatenen dunia ton kon nano begam walle la takana Gambia banko kan ni December karombe mun kono ten atil mo anen nani pour ka footballo ke eni Gambian atisol ni mu kulata mu yalon ka ku mayata bakele banko bele nyanda ka fu nyoma pour nga na atisol ane na football lal pour nge makoy esenil lon jurano nyamen.
Hello everyone, I am Omar Colley, Gambia international football player. It's all about the 24th of December at the Q City football field. Be there or be nowhere. I'm gonna be there. See you guys.
That's your Active football match, 24th of December. RTC versus footballer. Gambian footballer. Jump Sona, jump Steve. Malen Mora Tia, Dylan Katabin Steve. Ula and Amen.
Hi guys, this is Aliou Dabo, Gambian international footballer. On the 24th of December, there will be a game between all the top international football players from the Gambia versus the top Gambian artist. The game will be held at Q City at 4:30, so you can't afford to miss it. And all the funds from the game will be going to a charity event, a charity organization. So the money will go to the needy. Be there because everybody's gonna be there. You'll be entertained, and it's for a good cause. So be there on the 24th of December, 4:30 at Q City. See you guys.
Holy by Ibrahim Nyas King Selassie I Jah Rastafari. Big up your damn self, somebody. When you don't know the thing, the prophets versus the artists and the musicians them. On the 24th of December 2019 in Gambia, Q City, 16:00 hours, 4 o'clock sap. Uno don't know it.
Hello everyone, this is Boubacar Steve Traoré, a Gambian international football player. It's all about the charity game between the Gambian pro footballers and the Gambian artists. On the 24th of December at Q City. It's gonna be fun. Come out in your numbers, come have fun with us. And enjoy.
Yeah, watch it go. Yeah, lo nyame mo. ENC, the World Vibe General, representing for the artists them right now. It's all about December 24th, the big bad football game between the Gambian professional footballers and the Gambian musicians. I tell you, Q City on the 24th of December is going to be interesting. Come through and watch the game and have fun. I'll be there. You know what I mean? Big up yourselves, everybody. Mad.
Wagwan Gambia is a charity football match happening on the 24th of December at Q City Hall. It's time to give back to the community. So I want you guys to come there December 24th at Q City and make sure you be there. Buy your ticket and support people, okay? Give back to
them. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi everyone. I am Pamo Dijang, Gambia international footballer. Calling you to come and support Isohna charity game between Gambian professionals and Gambian artists. Be there. See you soon.
Yo, it's your boy Hussein Dada. I know y'all have already heard about the youth charity match between the Gambian pro footballers and the Gambian artists at Q City Field on the 24th of December. So let's come and make it happen, you know. Let's support a child's dream, you know. So buy a ticket. Pre-sales is just $100 and the gate is $150. Let's come support Gambia. Let's do this for the kids, man. Let's support a child's dream. One Gambia, one nation, one people.
It's your boy ATTACK, don't know, December 24th, Gambian pros and Gambian superstars. You know what I have? Come to your man attack Messi, Fekal and Q City.
I am Omar Watamanji, as a Gambian footballer. I am urging everyone to come and support the charity game we are playing with the Gambian artists. It's going to be so interesting. Yeah, you should come out to see the new things. So I am looking forward to be there, inshallah.
Ahmed Baramusi, Gambia International. I'm here to support my brother Bamasona on his charity game on the 24th of December. Gambian professionals versus Gambian artists. We're doing it for the community. Let's come out and support the brother. Let's come and do it for the community. It's going to be fun. Hope to see you all there.
Kew City kono football ñu mbékkal wolto ni talan na tambita montro minute tan sava Kew City talan na na tambita minute tan sava football ñu mbékkal wolto ticketol damu dara ci kemé ordinary ticket ni ba sanna jandil lu ñu mbésila bar bunda do ni ba sanna kemé fula VIP ni ba sanna jandil lu ñu mbésila wo mu kemé fula ti bari bunda la ni ba sanna wo mu kemé sabal ticketol daman koléa sohna i sohna ibrahima sohna wala ñi charity event ñi organize ñi ko di verso de la djé ko di soto da djé ababe di la foirol de la tudi nidi my listeners in English, there is a football match on the 24th of December this month at Q City, a football match between our professional footballers and our Gambian artists. This football match is very important because the money will be going to the needy, to the poor peoples. This is organized by Ibrahima Sona. We all know Ibrahima Sona, he is always doing this. He is always there to help the poor peoples, to help the needy, to help those who really need the help. This match will be on the 24th of December this month at Q City. Please go out in thousands to support the brother and to support all the artists and the Gambian footballers so that this day can be a very big day for the whole Gambia, because the money will be going to the needy. The tickets, the ordinary ticket will be $200 at the gate, but if you want to buy it in advance, you will pay $100. The VIP ticket will be $200 in advance, but if you want to pay, at the gate, you have to pay $300. The tickets are very reasonable. They are not expensive. This is a very good thing for the Gambia. Ibrahima Sohna, this is very, very good. I will tell my brother to keep it up because he is always there to help the poor people, to help those who really need the help. Mbadi wolu Gambian wol alinga findi na football al mako yani na artist wol nimu kulati mu yalon ko ku mayata ba kele pour ka fuarol mako mu yalon ko iblol me ko ben mu yalon ko mankende ya pour ise fan jarano nyamen Ibrahima Sohna ala ñi bëdé ata bakélé Gambian footballal mo jëmal le tarajé pa modi jàng ba tarajélé Aliou Dabo ñol bé tarajélé Steve Tarawalé fanam bé tarajélé mool bé siari ñël mu yaang ko binaaji na Gambian artiste fanal na big fan ñol jëlé diamuda Gambian artiste fanal mo jëmal le tarajé ali nga finti ñé makoy ñé support because Gambianol ñaji fanal bé ñinkéram na artiste né na footballal yalla nako mool le bé koma kafo lebe koma gambe no lebe koma ni del finale koku organize wato wati e kalale komi gambe no lebe findelale pour y faire alinga findi in thousands nge faza because this is a very good thing for the Gambia. This is what we need. We always have to organize things like this to help the needy, to help the poor. All the money will be going to a charity organization. So this is a very, very good move. Alimbadimulo alinga findi nge makwe komi nga fale nyame. Mo jamal betaraje na gamen artisul betaraje le football betaraje mon mi yango ne man chance do pour ni gamen artisul nyaño je pour ni gamen football nyaño je na professional ni tata kiw city wolum ni be ñoo jela ni ce boulot fan di no ñoo la wo mbadimulu kulam mi yalon ko akumaya ta ba ke ñef na bela haajo be bula kam ka bo tuba du bankol kan dolbe jambare dolba bokam fo asia kana banko kan pour ka ñing ko sifa ke banko kan pour ka foarol ma koy woto gamen on fanan nyanda ka findile tonya nyema koy. This is what I have for you today. Mbadi mulo nganyina sotalie informations about this event will be coming to you. Stay connected with Active TV. More informations will be coming to you and how you can get your tickets. Active TV.